Toni Tipton-Martin has made it her life's work to shine a light on the people behind our food. As the 7th recipient of the Julia Child Award, Toni's being recognized for her pioneering work to ensure that African-American cooks and authors receive overdue historical recognition for their significant contributions to American food and culture. A California girl through and through, Toni grew up in the Windsor Hills neighborhood of Los Angeles. Her early culinary education took place in her grandmother Nanny's kitchen, where she absorbed pie-making techniques and life lessons in equal measure. Her mother treated their home like an urban farm, growing her own fruits and vegetables, and instilling in Toni an appreciation for healthy living. Alongside her love of food grew a love of writing and storytelling. Toni began her career in journalism, eventually landing at the Los Angeles Times as a nutrition writer and reporter. In 1991, Toni became the first African-American woman to hold the position of food editor at a major daily newspaper, the Cleveland Plain Dealer. Like Julia, Toni held to the courage of her convictions, challenging the status quo and entering rooms that historically had not been open or welcoming to Black women. Toni began studying Black culinary history, a journey which led her into musty secondhand stores, where she spent a small fortune amassing a collection of more than 400 Black cookbooks. This collection spans nearly 200 years of Black cooking and reflects traditions that extend far beyond the stereotypical soul food that African-American chefs have historically been pigeonholed in. This collection became the jumping-off point for much of Toni's most celebrated work. In 2005, she published a historic reprint of the Bluegrass Cookbook by Minnie C. Fox, containing the first known photographs of African-American cooks. In 2015, Toni published The Jemima Code, Two Centuries of African-American Cookbooks, an annotated bibliography in which she surveyed and analyzed many of the books in her collection, recognizing the hidden figures of their authors. In 2019, Toni published Jubilee, Recipes from Two Centuries of African-American Cooking, in which she adapted many of the recipes from her collection for the modern kitchen. Jubilee won wide acclaim, a James Beard Award, IACP Cookbook of the Year, and was named a Best Cookbook of the Year by the New York Times, The New Yorker, NPR, The Atlantic, and more. The scope of Toni's work extends far beyond the publishing world. In 2008, she established the Sandy Youth Project to inspire families to celebrate their own cultural contributions and to eat and cook more healthfully. Former First Lady Michelle Obama invited Toni to the White House for her work to help families live healthier lives. She's also a co-founder and former president of the Southern Foodways Alliance and Foodways Texas. In 2020, Toni was named editor-in-chief of Cook's Country magazine and television show, where she continues to tell the stories of the people behind America's most iconic regional dishes. In the wake of the COVID-19 pandemic, America's reckoning with the Black Lives Matter and Me Too movements, Toni Tipton-Martin's commitment to equity and recognition of African Americans' significant contributions to food and culture make her a most fitting recipient of the 2021 Julia Child Award.